guys, my name is Kushal Singh and I'm an educator on Academy. So I'm here today to share with you a very interesting piece of information. Every year on July 11th, we celebrate the World Population Day, which is an annual event wherein every year we try to raise awareness about population-related issues or gender issues and issues that are related to the public interest. Now, there's a very interesting story about how this day came to be celebrated. Around 1987, when the world population hit the 500 crore mark, that is the 5 billion mark, around July 11, 1987, event was held, and you know, they tried to run a campaign which became very famous, and garnered a lot of public interest, because of which it was decided that every year July 11th shall be celebrated at World Population Day in order to discuss issues and raise awareness among the people about the issues of related to the world population. And the current population of the world, as checked in the year 2019, is 767.35 crores.